Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not gonna last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm gonna have to talk some sense into you. You wanna save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now, your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the...
Terminating your contract.
We got all the machetes we need, so we don't need...
Thanks for all the great blades, Alexei. They're perfect for hacking you up.
Where is your...
It's over when I say... Hey!
You motherfucker!
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Rice. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
Thank you. Ah!